Jumping straight into the next haul. So this is the rest of the men's stuff, and a few women's wear as well. So I got this top for my husband. It was £6, which is such a good price. Really trendy top as well. I really like the colour of that. So that one was £6. And then I also got this one, which again was £6. Quite similar, but different colour. Really, really nice colour blocking. So I love those tops for him. I quite like the little design on the speckled bit at the front there. But I just love the design. I think they're really, really good for £6 anyway. That's £12 for two tops, so total bargain. And I also picked up him some Ben Sherman socks. So I got these socks for him. I think they were, let's just check, they were £10 for a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pack. I had to count then how many you get. So 5 pairs of socks for £10. Okay, so I got this top here. It was £10. It's just a basic white t-shirt, just cotton, but I really liked that the laser cut of the top of the shoulder. I thought it added just a little bit of something, just as otherwise it's quite a basic t-shirt. It's a little bit see-through, so I will have to probably wear something underneath if I can't get away with wearing a nude coloured bra. But I really like the top here. I just thought that was really pretty detail on the shoulder. So this was only £10, which I think is decent because of the extra detail of the white t-shirt. So I got myself that. I then picked up these jogger fit trousers. Sorry for the way it's displayed. It's too like wide to fit on the hanger, like length width ways. But I got myself a pair of jogger fit trousers. These are like khaki green. They're really, really nice. Actually, almost a sage green. Not really like as dark as a khaki. But they're just jogger fit trousers. And I think they've got the cuffed like bit at the bottom where the ankle goes. It's elasticated at the waist, and I think these are just going to be so nice for summer and spring, because not like all the time do I want to wear maxi dresses or midi dresses. It's nice sometimes to just whack a pair of like loose trousers on. It's a linen fabric, which I don't usually wear, but I just loved them. I absolutely love the style of them. So I grabbed myself a pair of these. These were only £16. They come with pockets. Really decent jogger type trouser there, I thought, for £16. So I got some of those. I then got this peplum top for £8.50. It is see-through material again, so I will have to wear something underneath because I got it in white. But it was only £8.50, and I thought that was a decent price for like quite a long top. So it does, in length, it is quite generous. So it will, like, you know, cover the stomach area and go down a little bit towards the jeggings, jeans, leggings type thing. But it's got sleeves on it, but short sleeves, but I think that's enough coverage on the top of your arms. And I just loved it. I loved the colour. I don't really own much in white unless it's just a basic t-shirt, so I thought this was really pretty for £8.50. And in the same style as the white top, I also got it in blue. So you can probably see the design a little bit better here, because the white was too see-through. But this is a really nice shade of blue, like a deep shade of blue. It's quite crinkly material. I don't know what the material is here. Let's actually see if it tells me. So it's polyester material. It feels like crinkly, but it's a really nice colour, and it's got like the tie at the back there behind the neck. And again, it was only £8.50. Same sleeves, same peplum style, really good length, and I just love the colour of it, so I grabbed that one as well. I then picked myself up just some basic throw-on leggings. These are the I think they're called tapered trousers, but they're elasticated. They're just like throw on really cool, like legging type trousers to keep you really cool in the summer. These are in black. I've got a few pairs of these in blue, but these are £9. So I thought I would just grab a pair in black just to keep me going through the summer. The next piece of clothing I got was this jumper. This is my favorite piece. This is the favorite item of clothing I picked up from Matalan. It's absolutely beautiful. It's the, like, is it the Peter collar jumper, like where the neck is lace, and the colour is beautiful, and it kind of carries all the way down, so the shirt is sewn in underneath as well, so it's just attached at the bottom. But it was the colour that caught my eye. It's just such a stunning jumper. I could not pass on it, so I got that for £16, and I think that's a total bargain. I probably would have paid £25 for that in Next. It's just gorgeous. So that's my favourite piece so far. I also got this tie-dye jumper for £12.50. I've been buying quite a lot of jumpers, I've noticed. Each item of clothing, it's not really necessarily like a summer feel to it. But I couldn't pass up on this, honestly. It'll keep me nice and warm as the weather gets a bit cooler in the long summer evenings and summer nights. This was gorgeous. It's a matching set. They do sell the shorts with it as well separately, but I just decided to get the jumper. But I've never owned a tie-dye piece of clothing before, and I'm really excited. I'm pretty sure I'm late to the party because the actual design, I'm sure, was around last year, but I love it. It's got really nice loose sleeves, a good length, and just feels so lightweight and cottony. It's great. And then I also got another pair of these jogger fit trousers. If I showed you the like sagey green khaki ones earlier, well, I found these as well in the blue. So that, to me, it looks like a denim. They aren't denim, but they've got that look of a denim trouser. They're £16. They're elasticated at the waist, elasticated at the cuff of the ankle, and they're such a good style. They're really like loose fitting, and I've tried these on, and they feel great on. They're a really good design. So for £16 for some fake denim jogger style loose trousers, you just can't go wrong, really, can you? And the last item I got in this mega Matalan haul was this dress. This was only £10, so this is a bargain. It's a black and white spotty dress. It's almost, it's thicker material, so it's not necessarily like cotton fresh, summer breeze type dresses. It feels a little bit thicker, so more to wear with like leggings, probably not in like quite a lot of heat because it feels like a thicker material, but it's a nice length, elasticated at the waist as well, so it gives a bit of room, elasticated at the sleeve, which is great, and they've got like almost not a puff sleeve, but there's quite a bit of room there, so it'll be quite nice, like quite baggy at the top of the upper arm. And for £10, I just thought this was a great little bargain piece. So that is the last item I have got. I've shoved all of the clothes here in a big pile. I'm going to have to take all the tags off and then I'm going to pop them into my laundry basket and get them all washed. But yeah, that is my entire Matalan haul. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye.